Mr. Smith, I believe you've been at the mercy of ghosts.